Mercury Redstone, there might be a...
I've always wanted to work on rockets. And now, what I do now is I work on a space shuttle engine while I'm working on small little parts. I don't get to work on the whole rocket. And this way, when you're building your rocket, you launch your rocket, and you're doing everything.
Launching your own rocket.
Did anybody bring the tape with them?
You got a tape with you, Rosie?
What?
Anybody got a roll of tape?
We got no tape with us?
No.
Let me see if we have any information.
He can't hear you, he's deaf. What are you doing?
3, 2, 1.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Got no backup parachutes.
Nice. That's the beauty of backup.
Yes, backup!
Where's the capsule at? Where's the capsule at, Scott?
They both have some unique details, including aluminum fins and a lot of screw-together construction instead of our typical gobs and gobs of epoxy. And so without further ado, we'll launch this puppy. Ready, Mike? Skies are clear. Road is clear.